It's a tax. Do you like the government stealing your money? They're stealing mine.
I think they're spending way too much.
There you go.
Paying for programs that we should be paying for.
But we're
if I don't want to pay for some kind of, like, if I don't believe in gay rights or if I don't believe in something else, I don't want to have to support that. If somebody wants to support that, they do it.
That's why Ron Paul ran Libertarian for president in 1988. Okay? And
the
CFR.
Small the role of the government. Individuals. Exactly what McCain wants to do.
But here's the thing. As long as, you know, there's an organization, as long as the government has the power to spend it, I mean, they're going to spend the money. The only way to do it is just to stipulate. You're not allowed to spend that money. That's
all the
only
Constitution.
Way. Yeah, once you get the power.